Can we actually not get rid of Oryx?
I would get rid of Echo.
Okay.
Oh, Clash actually.
I want to see what the other two see. Like, go for.
Can we go Clash? Oh my god, there's just everybody on each different fucking opera.
Oh. Yes. Boy. Okay.
No, just kidding.
I'm so funny.
Honestly, you could scare anybody away from my house. I'll just put a megaphone on my roof and scare everybody that comes near my house. I'll get rid of Echo.
Please
anyway.
Leave the perimeter. Please weave.
Could you imagine approaching our front doorstep just to hear that shit?
Get the way around, call the police. Weave.
I think I'd actually piss myself on your front doorstep if you just please exit perimeter. Fuck, I actually need a piss right now. This isn't good timing.
Please piss in the bushes, do not piss outside. Properly. Do not piss on grass, only bushes.
Could you imagine Al in one of them Indian call centers? Hello, welcome. Do you want your free washing machine? Enter your credit card information.
Do you require assistance? I will send someone to help you, please. I thank you. I just
sound like the most fucking annoying like office assistant ever.
Your glass of water will be in here in 5 minutes.
Ask the dean the office boy. In the office boy.